What have we got today? Which job should I give you first? Special delivery from you to Fasan. Sound good? By the way, how'd you even get in that place? I wrote down the client's location on your map, so head over there to get the details.
Excuse me, but have you seen my son?
I don't think so. Why? Is something wrong?
When I got home, I found a note from him that said he was leaving and not to look for him. What if he's left the village? Please, you have to help me. I'll pay you whatever you want. My son shouldn't be too hard to spot. He wears a very odd hat. You can see it from a mile away.
Okay. If I see him, I'll let him know his father's worried about him.
You can get into Fasan, right? I've got a thank you gift I need delivered, and I'm hoping you can help me out.
No problem.
Great. Oh, and it's kind of fragile, so don't roll around or get knocked over along the way, all right? Just get that to the weapon shop in Fasan. And thanks again.
Try your hand at this job, Kaine?
Are you serious? Hell no.
Hussies are only good for breaking things anyway.
Maybe I'll start with you.
crap!
That did not sound good.
I think we broke something.
Well, there is little point in finishing the delivery now. Best go back and apologize.
Yeah, I guess. I'm sorry.
Well, it happened. Thanks for taking.
I'm sorry.
Well, it happens.
Sound good.
I think we broke something.
Well, there is little point in finishing the delivery now. Best go back and apologize.
Yeah, I guess.
Thank you.
I'm sorry.
Well, it...
What was that?
It is known as a scorpion. Phylum Arthropoda, subphylum Chelicerata, order Scorpionida. They are closely related in form and structure to other arachnids.
I am so not... crap!
That did not sound good.
I think we broke something.
Well, there is little point in finishing the delivery now. Let's go back and apologize.
Yeah, I guess. I'm sorry.
Well, it...
Hi there. I've got a parcel for you.
Ate to zisa. Toshi to ta to sara to orei. Wa ga todosete. Tak zogaika.
We'd better report back to the client.
Oh, ito sorochi. Tosa rekite kite kure kensa.
Whoa, do you always start conversation?
Ah, kuken toridakite. Kikite. Za perua to ikichi tarutachi. Chi irachi chiru de.
He must be a reckless child indeed to venture into the desert alone.
Tado kuruche tere kite shite kitozi.
Sure, we'll take care of it.
Takuzogaiku.
There's nothing here.
Make haste. We shall be buried in sand if we remain much longer.
Hey, are you the one who wants to become a man of the mask? Your father's worried about you.
Oh yeah, Digichi. Sure, Tokichi. Standata.
The desert's dangerous. We should head back together.
Dada! Kashi, Zerganza, Ku, Setanda. Itara, Ichiu Daginchi. Deshiruku!
What? That's even more dangerous!
So, Aste, Peruato, Ichi Tarerusa! Ato Tota, Taigechi, Isunda!
Hey, wait!
If he speaks the truth, then I fear the boy is in grave danger.
Yeah, we'd better catch him before he reaches the den.
It is my experience that youth is simply a synonym for stupidity.
Oh, come on. He just wants to protect his city. The sandstorm's too intense to go any further.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, that's real nice.
Wait, weren't you the guardian of your village, Kaine?
Yeah, but... look, all I'm saying is... don't talk to me.
Oh, is your mouth too full of sands to formulate a crude risk?
The sandstorm's too intense to go any further.
Fuck off and die, Book.
The sandstorm's... We lost him. Let's go check the wolf. Sandstorm's too intense to go any further. The sandstorm... The sandstorm's too intense. Wow, you sound pretty depressed.
I hope you don't expect sympathy from us.
Ah, Torika. Tasara, Tochiri, Kyoryu, Tote. Zerugato, Sezawade, to Loto. Sangi.
So you want us to hunt some wolves for you?
Tori daiori. Tat.
Well, you seem to recognize that you messed up, so I suppose we can help.
Dosai? Taksan yori. Zeruga. Zeruganto, Sezawa.
Kuken Izusa.
What do you need?
Doza saratekite. Saratai sato.
Can't say I have. Sorry.
Zisa.
But we'd be happy to keep an eye out for her and let you know if we find anything.
Does the girl have any identifying marks or scars?
Da. Chi yarita to kiteiru to iku. Idatta to de ni kiteiru to. Waga taku zo ga iku.
I
didn't save him so much as just find him.
We do not, my good man. Pray elucidate us on the nature of this object.
Zaktaraki, Toyoriwagu Arusel Kuzreto. Ge, what's the guy?
It looks valuable. Are you sure?
Siro, Ran Peruato, Onzichisanita.
Then we would be honored to receive it.
What is it? ゲ、総流地、監査来て。
What do I need to do?
グ、トト、ウイキマク。こきて、チエ、タチト。これとチン、ウソトチ、タリク。ヘタ、サレヤリチ、タリクトネ、ゾスダカイ。キタチ、トトザ、サチついて。チテイクサラ、グルーデシケ。
Do you truly think this is the best way to increase community solidarity?
Arutelua Sarate. Kite, Sexa.
Hey, I'm all for making friends. Let's do it.
Taku, Zugaiku. De, Denzon Kashi, Nezuchi to Daril to. Perua to Arutelua, Taiketchi. De, Zante.
This is one strange game.
This is one strange city.
That's not untrue.
speaking of which...
What?
I trust you have not forgotten the message.
We'll see. Are you the first recipient?
Kesai! Aza!
The masked people respect their rules.
Kesai dek. Arutelu wa totte to. De, denzon kashi, kaizamu tojiru to. Perua to iki kaizamu to tachi.
Are you the second recipient?
Aza Tarita.
The men of the mask work for the king, right?
Keisai da. Perua to iki, kaizan to tachi. De.辻と伝存 L 伝存歌詞そのとドウルと太陽流
Are you the third recipient?
え、あざかんち。伝存おしきく。
Childcare can be difficult.
Keisai deku. Sorite yorite. De tsuji to denzon tanto to. Utsu kaizamu gosu regu. Totariku.
たったそ。ああ、サレキト。
ユーリスウェイとそ。
受けてきたチーズたって。
うんうん、いい来た。とソロでどんた来たたんだ。
イーラツセル、ゼルグアンチ、トシはゼル。
アルテルアーチ来たぞ。
アルテルアヨーリス。
Maybe it's just me, but some of these rules are real. Think she'll forgive him if he just gives her a fur?
It does seem somewhat materialistic.
Are you guys for real? When someone gives me something for free, I'm happy as a pig in shit.
This world would be a great deal simpler if nothing but Kainés lived in it.
I'll pretend that's a compliment.
ゼルガント。
ユーリス一。
カシトを撃つぞ。
サタイと来てアルテルアで一タサタオリ来たいと。
カシとアルテルアギュッ。
Are you the fourth recipient?
Baza, Yori Chin da. Garden Zone, today.
It's, only nobility may enter the treasury.
Keisai da. Tasara de aru. Kawaru senri tai. Deden denzon kashitaki to tazai to. Taiyou ryu. Ryu kara.
Are you the fifth recipient?
Azazochi, Kaizo to Denzon kashi ze. Ko, Denzon te.
Quicksand.
Keisai, Kuraki. Denzon to Ryuka. Starzelza, arikite.
He certainly enjoys listening to himself.
Ki Zochinto, Sadachi Denzon Zazuite. De Teruato, Yu Soto Kirieta. Kita to Oseris Dakai.
Did this really help to build connections?
His blasted town is beyond my comprehension.
やりちゃった。ちょっと要領検知しちゃう。うつそう。
I hate being covered in sand.
Yes, do try harder not to fall in, would you?
Thank you.
ゼルガン。どう、まずは相手だ。
We're too late. Come on. We have...
Reminds me of a certain someone.
Hey, I'm not like that.
Ah, Yori Sata, Gisaete Kitasa.
Your son is a boy no longer.Though we urged him against it, he vanquished an entire den of wolves nearly by his lonesome.
Zelgan Toku?
Aza! De Zelgan Tosarato, Shui Zatte!
Saxoza! Yudasete, Zelgan to, de Tauker Tasaloza.アジザクル？
で、で、解いたらゼルガンと事件
たら一度ドッテイト外伝えライトだ。だざユト刑事さんだせよりすわさった。
と、当館
三電池たとさらペルアート行きと、とたって、たらしたかい。
糸さ、トーカン
鳥で、さてち、キロッキーだ。行きと、鳥とたって、と、ルソと戦い。
たく、トーカンあ、ゲタイ、ヨーリュウと、リッタ、キチ、タルサラ
ああ、ユタグゾガイキタオライデク。
We didn't do much. Still, I'm sure your son will make a fine man of the mask.
ねえ、ギントークソジーサラ。
ザ・トテサラ・ペルアト生きとしたってザンルゴ
イロとチャキグザそう家とギトクソヨーリウラヌザールテルア
Thank you.
Given all the info we've gathered, the missing girl should have been around here with her boyfriend.
I say, are these bloodstains?
Yeah, and they look fresh.
I fear the missing girl may somehow figure into this yet.
Well, she was last seen with her boyfriend. Let's go find him. Maybe he knows something. We're looking for your girlfriend. She's been missing for a few days now. You were the last one to see her before she vanished, right? You're her boyfriend. Aren't you worried about her?
Foul creature. We found bloodstains in the very area where the two of you are last seen. You can hide nothing from Grimoire Vice. Confess, oh guilty one. Confess and unburden your soul. Confess, lest others who are not as forgiving as I discover your terrible secret.
Kiso.
Accident or not, a person died. Trying to cover that up is a serious crime. We appreciate the honesty. We're gonna check on the Sandsprout well. You stay here. This must be the Sandspout well.
This is hardly the most pleasant task you have assigned us up for.
I don't see a body.
How peculiar. Do you think the young lad lied to us?
Why would he lie about the body and not the murdery bit? Well, I guess we should go tell the family.
So there was no body to be found.
What's going on here?
She must have been carried off by the sands. Or the wolves.
Oh no.
Or perhaps the man was mistaken all along.
Listen, your daughter is... Wait, what? But your boyfriend told us you were...
Sato! Tande...
I don't understand a single thing that's happening right now.
Could the man possibly have been deluding himself this entire time?
Thank you.
I got your 10 wolf hides.
たくさんより。おれて。あとんと、ザサンケクレ、タサタオリでした。
She's super mad at you, right? Will she even let you speak to her long enough to give her the present?
Taki Sachi, atta! Yuza Sataichi, Taki to kite, shite sure?
Oh, come on, really? Look, if it's just giving her a message, fine. But the present's on you.
Tachi Saratachi! Satai, Kuzu Ueto, Saikouchi, Ikuto de, Otezai Kiku!
Hi there. I have a message for you.
Otosara?
Yeah. Anyway, he says he knows he was wrong and wants to give you an apology present.
Toraki yari satate. Tarunda sara. Gisara uastante. Kitasuru itochi.ケーキテール、ゴロユリルキテハゼオリブ。
サタイとタサタオリデジキタユ、トゾ勝利をすと、おさぜでく。
Don't cheat on her again, okay?
そろそろあなたでサタイチツスクチクルヨーリ。
Your delivery is complete.
Thanks. Here's what I owe you.
Doesn't look like I have any work for you right now. Come back next time you're free, okay?
Please, tell me right away if you find him.
Hey, are you the kid who ran away from home?
Huh? Oh man, how'd you...
Your father's worried sick about you. Why'd you leave anyway?
Because he wants me to, like, take up the family business. And I ain't doing it, man. I'm a rebel.
Yes, we can see that. Well, perhaps you should let your father know that you're alive and well, and also explain to him why you left.
Oh, man. Why do people always gotta hassle me? Yeah, all right, I'll do it. But first, you gotta do something for me, man. The guy who runs the tavern's been helping me since I got here, and I want to give him something nice. I was thinking I could, like, cook dinner or something, but I don't have any ingredients or whatever, so, yeah.
If it'll get you back home to your father sooner, then fine, I'll help. What do you need?
This guy, man, he don't eat nothing but fish all the time, every day. Fish, fish, fish. So I was thinking he might, like, want to try eating meat or whatever, you know, for a change. So could you give me, like, 5 pieces of mutton and 3 pieces of goat meat? I could find the pans and spoons and stuff, so just bring the meat to his place whenever, man.
Looks like we've got everything the runaway kid asked for. Let's go make the delivery.
I can find the pans and spoons and stuff, so just swing the meat by his place when you can. Spoons and stuff, so
I can't believe the old lady is gone, or that I actually miss her.
Hi, are you the guy who's taking care of that runaway?
Runaway? What are you talking about?
It would seem we've been bamboozled.
Oh, you've gotta be kidding me. Seriously? Still, I guess we can tell his father he's alive at least.
Voila! One bowl of our local...
Hey there. Your son come back yet?
No, I haven't seen him. Where could he be?
He's in Seafront. Or he was, until he ran away again.
Oh, crud. Let me guess. Did he tell you an elaborate story and then ask for help? That boy is... Well, he's a bit of a dirty liar. I probably should have mentioned that.
So that whole story was a setup. He sent us on a wild goose chase and then gave us the slip.
Since I cannot imagine you letting this go, perhaps we should return to Seafront. There may still be a lead or two left to pursue.
Good idea. We can't let him get away with this. What's wrong?
How can a son bring so much despair to his family? He seems completely ignorant of the pain he has caused. It's deplorable.
I love it when you sound like a grumpy old man, Vice.
Perhaps I only sound that way because I have existed since time immemorial.
How old are you anyway?
You know, I'm not exactly sure.
They say memory loss is a sign of old age.
Well, it's still preferable to being a deplorable liar like that son.
This town's better off than most, you know. We have our trading part.
Looking for a kid who ran away from home? There was a strange kid asking people questions earlier. I think he was trying to learn how to get into Facade.
Facade, huh? Maybe we should go take a look.
釘たされ家で来て税したらき。
歌う気去ってた家ちくぎた。キーソトチ裏ぬとでしている妖竜出てくずちちんだたい。
So he's disguised himself as one of the masked people, eh? No wonder his trail went cold.
He's gone through a lot of trouble trying to lose us. I can't wait to finally catch him. Hey, you! You're coming with us!
Oh, man! Why you gotta be all, like, following me and stuff? Fine. Let me just pack, and then I'll... Oh my gosh, there's a giant shade behind you!
Oh, are you kidding me?
He surely aims to flee the city, though he can't have gone very far yet.
Oh man, again? All right, fine, let me just...
He's heading for the Eastern Road. We must catch him before he leaves the desert.
Oh my gosh, look! There's a huge pack of shaves!
I'm not falling for that again.
What's that big thing on the right?
Fool me once, shame on you. Fool me twice, and I shall smite you with unholy magic.
It's a pack of wolves, man!
I told you, I'm not falling for... Oh.
I'd actually run into wolves for real.
Are you ready to go home yet?
Hell yeah, man. This adventure stuff's like way too scary for me. From now on, I'm gonna stick close to home and stuff.
Good. Now let's go tell the family.
Black squalls in our village now.
Nobody's here.
I believe they left us a note.
Well, that's sort of anticlimactic. I wonder what the business was anyway.
Hey, are you friends with the people who lived here?
No, not really. Why?
Because the goddamn bastards borrowed money from everyone in the village and then skipped town. Apparently their son ran away because he wanted to escape a life of crime. But then some idiot brought him back.
Well, I guess we know the family business now.
To think we did not even get paid for this absurd misadventure. Oh well. Perhaps we should tally it up as an expensive life lesson and move on.
Talk about your broken homes, huh?
What have we got today? Doesn't look like I have any work for you right now. Come back next time you're free, okay?
Yona?
Oh, hey.
How are you feeling?
Better, now that I'm taking the medicine you brought.
Good.
By the way, are you gonna stay here today?
You bet.
Really? You'll stay with me? Really?
Yeah, Yona. I'll stay.
Yay!
Now, get back to bed.
Okay.
Just a dream. Even in my dreams, I'm hunting sealed verses.
Morning.
Morning, Yona.
What's wrong? Are you feeling sick too?
No, I had a strange dream.
What was it about?
It's nothing. Don't worry about it.
'Cause I had a dream, too.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. Me and this boy were playing a game together.
What kind of game?
It was called Guess the Words. I think he made it up, because I never heard of it before.
How did it work?
The boy would move his mouth, but no words would come out. Then I had to guess what he was trying to say. It was hard. I wanted to play hide-and-seek, but we had to play his dumb game instead.
So what did he say?
I don't know. All I could figure out was dream and forest of myth. But don't worry. I'm gonna study hard so that next time I can figure out everything. We should play a game together sometime, too.
Sure, Yona.
We should play a game...
Something troubling you, lad?
It's nothing. Don't worry about it. Come on, I need to go ask Popola something.
Doesn't look like I have any work for you right now. Come back next time you're free.
We saw this cube back in the Baron Temple.
Perhaps the Prince of Facade gave it to Popola as a gift?
What's up, Popola?
Oh, hi. I just got a strange letter in the mail.
That is certainly one bizarre piece of writing.
Who's it from?
The mayor of a small village in the Forest of Myth. It's a wooded area up north.
The Forest of Myth?
They're usually a bright and cheerful group of people. Something like this is very out of character for them. I have a bad feeling about this.
I'll check it out.
You will? But...
Don't worry about it. I've got business there anyway.
Oh, well, all right. Thank you. The Forest of Myth is